Good morning, beautiful people. Welcome back to my channel. It's Gifty Talks, and I want to be doing this as often as I possibly can because I love talking and I just feel like I have a lot to say. So if you guys have any suggestions or topics, you know, just let me know. So for today, we're going to talk about my favorite subject, motivation, self-motivation, self-determination, and why it is important. So I'm going to start off with what is motivation, what is self-determination, and the importance of everything, you know, put some examples into it. So motivation is when you're able to, this is my definition, so do not go to Google and go type in motivation and kind of say Gifty lied. Let me kind of talk my own. Motivation to me is you're able to get up every single morning, do something with the same amount of energy that you had the previous day. You're able, regardless of any situation. So let's say if it's snowing or raining outside, the weather is not going to stop you from doing what you have planned. Nothing, no obstacle can stand in your way. That is your motivation. You have a drive. You have something that is so significant in your life that nothing, not a single thing is going to stand in your way to get that. That drive and motivation, that energy, that like, ooh, that is what I'm talking about. Now, motivation and determination goes hand in hand. Now, the determination aspect is I am determined to finish this job. I am determined to do this assignment. I am determined to be successful. So those are the words that I'm going to be talking about throughout this whole thing. So why is it important? It is important because if you do not have self-determination or motivation, you're going to fail. Like, you're dead ass going to fail. Because it's like, if you don't push yourself, who's going to push you? Who's honestly going to push you to that point that you need to get there? People, you guys need to understand that nobody else is going to get you to the place that you want to be unless you make, okay, people are going to help you, obviously, but nobody else is going to get you to a point in your life that you want to be if you do not start the process yourself. If you do not get the car going, get the movement going. Oh, hold on, let me kind of drive. Get the movement going. If you don't start these things yourself, nobody else is going to help you. Like, people do not support you until you are a trending topic, until you are really doing your shits out here. Like, if you really hustling, that's when they're going to start supporting you, but they're not going to support you until then. So you need to have that support for yourself. And another thing of why it's so important is because with the whole support aspect, like I said, people are not going to support you until you are a trending topic, until you are shit-popping, until they can't even touch you anymore. That's when they're going to be like, oh, I knew her, da-da-da-da-da. So with that being said, another reason why you need your motivation, your self-determination, is because you're going to feel like, dang, I ain't got nobody on my team. Dang, I don't have people like pushing me out. Dang, like, nobody's sharing my posts. Nobody's like liking my status. You're gonna feel that way. If you really get into business, like you starting off fresh, you're gonna feel that way. You're gonna feel like you don't have nobody on your team. You're gonna feel like nobody's supporting you. But if you let that stop you, boom, where's the determination? You just dropped your determination right there. If you let that little thing stop you, people still don't like my post, and I'd be okay, but it's out there. It is out there. The people that really care about you, the people who really care about you, they're gonna see your stuff, they're gonna like it, they you know, they're gonna support you, whatever. But a big amount of people are going to slide through your stuff and not like it. And if you let that affect you, if you let that affect your consistency of like really going for whatever you want to do, what the heck? You just dropped your determination. Boop. I mean, you might still have some motivation under your belt, but that determination aspect is huge. You need both. One and the other, they go hand in hand. So never, ever, ever let somebody else or let outside situations affect your inside. Like, your insides is like your self-determination, your self-motivation. What is it called? What's another one? Oh, whatever. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about right now. So I'm going to stay on topic of that. So those two big things, never let somebody else determine that. And if you don't have determination right now or motivation right now, that's okay. Maybe you haven't found something that you're so passionate about that you want to put all your effort in. You haven't found something that you love. You haven't found like that thing that just sparks your life. That's okay. But that does not mean you got to be lazy. Don't be lazy, oh. You hear me? Don't be lazy, oh. What you have to do instead is to be actively pursuing something. Actively pursuing something, as in read a book. There are so many books. Oh, I love books. Like, I honestly don't. Club books, it's like, these people are giving you the answers. right there. You just got to open the book. So like I said, do not let yourself go because you don't have the determination or you don't have the motivation or you don't have something concrete that you're going after. No, you need to still be actively pursuing something so that that's able to open the doors for your big passion. That's gonna open the door for your drive. So for example, you can read a book. A book I would recommend starting off with, Seven Habits of an Effective Person. I'll put the book down below. Amazing book. It just teaches you about different habits, different ways, different things you can do to just improve your lives. And I don't know, I feel like I was all over with this topic, but that's what I really have to say. My main point is you need to have determination and you need to have self-determination or motivation, or self-motivation and determination. It goes hand in hand. You can have one without the other. Like, no. And if you do not have something that you're passionate about right now that you can, you know, focus on or have your determination on or motivation on, you need to be actively pursuing something. You need to be actively looking for things to do. Open a book, read a book, watch a video, an educational video, listen to a podcast. Podcasts are amazing. Listen to a podcast. Do something different today that you did not do yesterday that is going to push you one step forward to finding that source of your passion. That's what you need to do. So again, this is Gifty Talk, and I'll see you guys next time. Thank you for tuning in. If you have any specific topics, this is my first talk video, so you know I'm all over the place still. But if you have any specific topic, I will get better, and you guys just comment down below. And I'll see you next time. Bye.